Kronf TrueLaser Center 7030 is one of the most dynamic 2D cutting platforms available on the market today. The 7030 was created with the intention of developing a self-contained unit that will perform around-the-clock production with limited operator interactions. Kronf has been able to achieve this goal by creating an all-in-one complete process machine that solves known issues and inefficiencies within the 2D cutting process. What is an all-in-one complete process machine? It's the internal handling of production, including loading raw materials, cutting, counting, storing, stacking, and even palletizing finished parts. Every process in this machine happens in a well-choreographed sequence in order to maximize efficient organization and throughput. This guarantees consistent production cycle times and seamless transitions of production plans, allowing for just-in-time part delivery. So let's go see the details of this machine and what makes it so unique. Starting off with three internal motorized carts that can be accessed through the front of the machine for ease of loading raw materials, unloading finished parts, and extracting scrap skeletons. All of these can be operated in parallel to the production plan at any time without disturbing the cutting process. Next is the material delivery system called the Loadmaster. Once raw materials are loaded and indexed into the cart, it retracts into the machine and set in place for the Loadmaster. When the production plan is activated, the Loadmaster suction cups peel the sheet away from the stack using double sheet detection and lifts it into the processing area where it is delivered to a brush table. The brush table is where this machine really starts to become special. Unlike traditional laser beds that use metal slats, the 7030 utilizes a brush table and clamping system that stabilize and control the material during processing. Moving the material in the Y direction while the cutting head simultaneously moves in the X direction, creating a dynamic cutting environment that truly maximizes speed rates. The added stability and constant support underneath the sheet during processing eliminates tilting, flip-ups, and even the need for micro joints. When raw materials are supported evenly while cutting, it statistically increases the quality and accuracy. The Smart Gate is a multi-function intelligent support system involved in the cutting process. It acts as a stable level surface, keeping the materials and laser head in perfect perpendicular alignment, which promotes consistent cut quality as well as ease of extraction from the skeleton. The Smart Gate adjusts its opening width during the cutting process to remove waste cuts or small parts with the assistance of an ejection cylinder. The ejection cylinder presses down to guarantee the removal of cut material from the skeleton before it continues production. Underneath the Smart Gate, there is an integrated sorting flap that separates scrap from small finished parts. An internal sorting unit intelligently delivers parts to 8 internal bins that can be accessed during production for immediate part retrieval. When it comes to larger finished parts that exceed the maximum size for bin removal, the Sortmaster Speed and Smart Lift systems are programmed through the software for quick and efficient part removal. As the cutting process is concluding, the Sortmaster Speed moves in alongside the cutting head in preparation for quick and efficient removal of the finished part from the skeleton. When cutting stops, the Sortmaster moves in above the finished part with self-activating suction cups, pressing down on the part while the pins from the Smart Lift system push up through the table simultaneously, helping the finished part fix itself to the suction cups. This secures the part for a speedy delivery to the palletizing platform. When the Sortmaster Speed arrives over the palletizing platform, it neatly stacks and organizes parts based on part size, job, or priority. These pallets can be accessed in parallel to production for the removal of completed jobs or finished parts without causing disruption to the cutting process. This keeps workflow and throughput at maximum levels.